Hello, I'm Ross.
I'm Rich, how you doing?
Hi, I'm Steve.
Hello, I'm Kai.
Well, I think it's just like, it's one of those places where you can kind of like, you get a nice mix of everything there, don't you? You get music, comedy, you get people getting up there and making a statement about what they believe in. It's just a cool arena. I love all the information you can find out around the outside, you know. It's just a bit more than a gig, you know, so it's nice to go there. It's just nice to go there to that and play, because there's also a really kind of cool, friendly atmosphere around there. You know, everyone's kind of, you know, just really sort of just up for a good time, and just in a supportive kind of way. So it's got the best of everything here, I think. It's pretty chilled out. It's nice vibe. But I think that we've always kind of like said that, you know, we talk about things we see around us, you know, and to me that's always going to tie in with politics, because you see things happening. Politics is just stuff that's day-to-day life, really. You know, we've always done that, and we've kind of not been afraid to do that. And we also like, you know, we've always been big fans of Billy, and he manages to do, just to tread that line really well, I think, you know. And goes even further, and all the things he believes in, he actually does something about it. You know, he sets something up, makes stuff happen. It isn't just about him and his music. So I think if you want to look at someone who's to try and, you know, be inspired by him, then Billy's probably one of those people. I think, you know, maybe not everyone does, but maybe if one person out of 100 does, then, you know, and makes, decides to make a bit of a difference and gets involved in something, or even just like, you know, reads up on something, gets some information, gets more knowledgeable on something, you know. It's like, I mean, that's kind of, if you listen to Billy, that's how he got into the whole thing. He went to the Clash, and like, and it totally changed what he was doing. And you look at the stuff he does now, with the changes that he's made, you know. I think it can happen. Maybe not everyone's, you know, that's a lot of other worries in their life they have to deal with first, you know. It affects people in different ways, so I think it's down to the individual, really. But like I say, if one person feels that way out of 100, then that's better than nobody, isn't it?
Actually,
PR hasn't turned up.
Our PR is not here, so you know, next.
Yeah.
Better tour in September.
Worth mentioning.
Yeah.
Tell us about that.
Yes, well, I don't know much more than we've got a tour in September. Doing a London show, various tours around the UK, various gigs around the UK. So, yeah.
Cambridge, Newcastle, Glasgow, Bristol, London,
but to be fair,
Wolverhampton,
no one told us to say that, though. It was just us.
Yeah. Okay. But I thought it was worth throwing in there anyway.
We're our own PA.
And stood over there called John. She's got one of them big sticks with a shepherd's crook on the end of it, and she just like that around your neck until you get on stage.
What not? I say incidental art. Find art in everything you see.
We're not really playing, but we're pretty good at darts, and any of these three could be victorious in a game of darts, but generally Ross will win.
Call me the power.
He can finish, you see. It's all about the finishing.
Depends in what sense.
What about burgers and noodles?
My head's
like, that's kind of a bit like, okay, sort of like spaghetti meatballs or something like that.
Yeah. If you
I like the way you think.
Yeah, you know, let's mix it up, man. Let's not get caught into camps that, you know.
It's England.
Terribly British.
It's England, isn't it? You know?
And we love it.
What can you
we
say?
Love it. Wouldn't it's any
sunny.
Other way.
We brought the sun from Staines for you. What can we say?
Lager,
all at once.
Yeah. All at once. One big jug.
Lager and cider.
You like a little
splash of black currant.
Yeah, snake bite.
Always goes down a treat.
Shortly followed by a fight.
Yeah.